their surgery.
Actually, I'm here with the buckets. You know, the buckets for the drawer. I'll come back tomorrow when Dr. Barber's here. Bye.
Sugar, you imagined yourself here because you were trying not to think about that drawer.
Look inside me, Flapjack. Why do you run? You know you want to open me.
Is killing me. Flapjack!
Dr. Barber!
You left in the drawer after I specifically instructed you to mind the store.
Dr. Barber, I couldn't help it. It was so mysterious.
Well, no fancy candy for you.
You're awake.
Don't shut me when I'm talking to you.
Sorry, Mother.
Who was that boy?
His name is Flapjack.
What name is?
I opened the drawer.
Oh, what's inside?
Doc Barber's mother.
That's really weird.
Julius, why was he calling you doctor?
Because I am a doctor, Mother.
What? You always told me you were a candyologist.
Well, what was I supposed to do, Mother? Tell you the truth? We both know how you feel about doctors.
Doctors never did nothing for nobody.
Well, today, this one did. He got his candyology degree. I got it for you, Mother.